This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about volume.
Let's get started.
I'm Wynn.
I'm Mike.
And I'm Height.
Length times width times height.
It's how you find
volume.
Bye.
Bye. This year in Miss Abbott's fifth grade class, we learned about PEMDAS. Some legends are told, some turn to F's or to A's, but you will be remembering. For instances, next exponents, that's all it will take. Multiplication, division, for centuries. Addition, subtraction, now you will remember me. This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned how to do coordinate grids.
Do you guys want to go to a math competition?
Okay.
Sure. Rule number one is that you gotta go right. But honey, when you're done, you gotta go up the
aisle. Hold up. Freeze frame. Now watch me go right. Now watch me go up. Now watch me go right. Now watch me go up.
Hold up. Freeze frame.
Right up. 0, 0's the margin.
We are the champions. My class.
Fractions have to be added. All the fractions have to be subtracted.
Then add them, then subtract them,
then stack them.
Then you find your answer.
All the denominators must be the same. All the denominators must be the same. To add or subtract fractions. To add or subtract fractions.
Yeah.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about metric units.
Done.
Can you guys help me with my metric units?
Sure, we have a song that can help you remember.
You do?
King Henry died by drinking chocolate milk. King Henry died by drinking chocolate milk.
Kilo.
Hecka.
Deca.
Base.
Desi.
Centi.
Milli.
Wait.
Kilo.
Hecka.
Deca.
Base.
Desi.
Centi.
Milli.
Oh, now I know.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about angles.
This is an acute angle.
This is a right angle.
This is an obtuse angle.
All together.
Acute, right, obtuse.
There we go.
This year in Mrs. Abbott's fifth grade class, we learned about rounding decimals.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We're going on a trip in our favorite rounding ship. Zooming through the sky, little rounding guys. Climb aboard, get ready to explore rounding decimals to the hundreds place. First you go to the next number. If it's greater than 5, your number gets bigger.
This year in Miss Abbott's fifth grade class, we learned about adding and subtracting decimals.
Adding and subtracting decimals. We light 'em up.
'Cause our brains are on fire.
Light 'em up.
'Cause our brains are on fire. Not only that, but I like balloonium.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about exponents.
Exponents are where you say you have 10 to the third power. So 10 times 10 times 10.
There are also other ways for exponents, like
100 to the fifth power, so it's like 100 times 100 times 100 times 100 times 100.
You can also do 3 to the fourth power, so an expanded formula is 3 times 3 times 3 times 3.
I wish I had 100 times 100 times 100 times 100 times $100.
We do too.
At least this isn't rocket science, kids.
This year in Ms. Abbott's fifth grade class, we learned how to multiply fractions. Multiplying fractions, no big problem. Do the top times top over bottom times bottom. Now you have an answer to your problem.
This year, Ms. Abbott's fifth grade class, we learned about perimeter.
You look confused. Do you need help?
Yes, I need help finding the perimeter so I can make a baseboard for the spread.
Okay, well you do. Is it a 2D shape?
Yes.
Is it the outside of an object?
Yes.
Well, you do length plus width, or length times 2 plus width times 2, or length plus width plus width.
Oh, okay. Thanks. Thanks.
Perimeter, easy to find, just out of the lengths around the outside.
This year in Ms. Abbott's class, we learned about Mr. Doll. When you're multiplying by powers of 10, you move to the right.
When you are dividing by powers of 10, you move it to the left.
I'm Mr. Doll, and I'm here to help you remember when multiplying and dividing by powers of 10. And that's it for Mr. Doll.
This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about quadrilaterals.
Quadrilaterals, they have 4 sides.
Quadrilaterals have 4 angles.
How about some examples?
Here are some examples, okay? Squares.
Rectangles, trapezoids, and parallelograms.
There is more here, but we are done here now.
The end. This year in Miss Abbott's class, we learned about dividing fractions.
When dividing fractions, just remember,
keep, change, flip.
We're going to show 3/7 divided by 1/2.
First, you keep 3/7 the same.
Next, you change the division to multiplication.
Then you change 1/2 to 2 over 1.
Then multiply top times top and bottom times bottom.
Now you have your answer. This year in Ms. Abbott's fifth grade class, we learned how to multiply multi-digit numbers. When you multiply, don't forget to
add your placeholder.
When you multiply, don't forget to
add your numbers.
When you multiply, don't forget to
check your work.
Math rules!
This year in Ms. Abbott's class, we learned about area.
Area, multiply all the numbers on the sides. Even if it's 2 digits or 3 digits,
all you do is multiply all the numbers on the sides.
Area equals length times width.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
We're going